Frenchman Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father-mother syndrome,
acting out in an orgy of self-destructive,
narcissistic violence.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
You need me.
But alas,
just as our degenerate
society creates your pathology,
so it also stigmatizes
my cure. Read my
pharmaceuticals. A revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
Okay, say what you want about Freelander.
He's got some good shit.
Okay, buckle up, everyone. Time to kill some clowns.
Trauma response to clowns. Very interesting.
Mask of frivolous nihilism for so long. I order you to lay down your weapons,
apologize to my staff, and enroll in my
two-week anger management
retreat.
You will sign up for your business,
your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to
South America.
We will make progress. You will build my paradise.
Let my bread!
Look at that! A dude with a hamburger for a head!
That's right.
Studying. studying for this moment. And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks. Freaks! Freaks!
Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We have a free fucker overhaul!
Confront yourself.
I do not need to put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct.
Wait, that's me!
I'm trying to kill me!
Body language tells me that your stress levels will soon kill you.
Release yourself!
I'm thinking there's only one way out of this, guys! I gotta break through the fear! What you, kill you!
You're nearly healed and about to have a breakthrough.